Drones spotted on Chinese PLA Navy's Shandong aircraft carrier. The first unmanned aerial vehicles have been spotted on the People's Liberation Army Navy's aircraft carrier, Shandong. According to reports in Chinese state media, Shandong is currently at the Dalian Shipyard for maintenance and repairs. Andreas Rupprecht, an expert on Chinese military aviation, shared an image of drones on Shandong's deck suggesting that it could be the first time drones have been spotted on board the aircraft carrier. One of the UAVs spotted on board Shandong has an inverted V-shaped tail and it bears resemblance to a vertical takeoff and landing drone that was reportedly seen on board the People's Liberation Army Navy Type 075 amphibious assault ship. According to Chinese media reports, it was the CW-40 dual-purpose drone, designed and developed by the Chinese company JOUAV, which made its first appearance during the 2021 edition of the China International Aviation and Aerospace Exhibition, also known as Zhuhai Airshow. The drone was also showcased in March this year at the DSA 2022 Defense Exhibition in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. The CW-40 is designed to conduct reconnaissance, search and surveillance, participate in rescue operations, ensure security, monitor the environment, prevent forest fires and protect important facilities. The drone has a fuselage length of 2.3 meters and a wingspan of 4.6 meters. It can fly at an altitude of 4,000 meters, has a takeoff weight of 45 kilograms, and carries a maximum payload of 10 kilograms. Reports suggest that China's stealthy GJ-11 sharp-sword drone also may be one of the drones being planned to board the next-generation Type 076 drone carrier, based on the China Aviation Industry Group at the Zhuhai Airshow. The GJ-11 UAV is 12.2 meters long, with a wingspan of 14.4 meters and a height of 2.7 meters, and has a maximum takeoff weight of over 10 tons with an estimated payload estimated of around 1.9 tons, and a combat radius of over 1,500 kilometers with an endurance of 6 hours. Experts also suggest that Chinese Navy might use this drone as a communications relay for accompanying surface or aerial forces in case the satellite communications are compromised. In addition to drones, the Chinese Navy is known to have incorporated a wide array of unmanned systems such as unmanned surface and underwater vehicles. Moreover, the advancements in artificial intelligence in recent years have led China to envision a greater role for unmanned platforms in maritime security and competition for control of sea lanes. Last month, China launched an unmanned ship, named Zhuhaiyan, that can be controlled remotely and navigate autonomously in open water and carry dozens of drones, submersibles, and other vessels for conducting ocean research. Also, China is currently working on a next-generation assault carrier, known as Type 076 drone carrier, which is being developed as a successor to the Type 075. Type 076 drone carrier to be capable of carrying large number of drones. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.